This is Major Larry to ground control. 3 hours since I lost sight of a spaceship. Energy, running low, hungry, cold. Really, really have to go to the bathroom. Ground control? Hello? Ground control, thank goodness.
Larry, what are you doing?
Drifting aimlessly through space.
You're on the countertop.
That's a relief. The countertop's a lot closer to the bathroom.
Well, please get down here. We have to start the show.
Bob, I can't. I'm stuck. Hey, Jimmy. I'm starving. Can you share some food from your picnic basket with me?
Sorry, Larry. No can do. This food is for Jerry and me. We're having a picnic.
Yeah, picnic, Jerry. I'm really cold. Can you at least share one of your blankets with me?
Sorry, they're for the picnic.
But... Mr. Nezzer, can you share your branch trimmer with me and cut the ropes?
Sorry. Gotta trim some branches.
Mr. Lent, can you share your stilts?
Sorry, late for my act.
Oh, come on.
You know, this reminds me of a message we got from Carly Gordon in Chicago, Illinois. Dear Bob and Larry, I have 2 teddy bears, Banjo and Patches. My little sister always wants to play with Patches. The thing is, both my bears are really special to me. What should I do? Your friend, Carly.
I know what she should do.
Hold on, Larry. We're getting there. Carly, we have a story for you today that I think will help answer your question.
Is it a short story? I'm kind of in a hurry here.
It's regular-sized.
Oh, great.
Okay, Carly. We hope you enjoy... Veggies in Space, The Fennel Frontier. Not long ago, in some cabinetry far, far away, the distant Fennel Quadrant was plagued by a rash of greediness.
I love that.
Sharing is a wonderful thing.
Yeah, sharing.
If only there was a way we could take what we've learned and somehow apply it to our everyday lives.
I hear you.
I would love that.
Hey guys, I have a thought.
Wait a minute, I know. Maybe we could share some of our stuff with Larry to help him get down.
Oh, I like that idea.
I like
I'll
it.
I'll go get my stilts.
Wow, those guys catch on fast, huh?
Yep. I suppose now would be a good time to see if Cordy has a verse for us.
And so what we have learned applies to our lives today. God has a lot to say in his book.
I still really have to go
you
to the...
You see, we know that God's word is for everyone. Now that our song is gonna take a look.
Whoever has 2 tunics is to share with him who has none, and whoever has food to do likewise. Luke 3:11.
That's pretty cool how the Bible talks about starship engines.
Actually, Larry, tunics are shirts. The Bible tells us that when we have something someone else needs, like extra food or clothing, that we should share.
Like Captain Cuke and Mr. Spork, sharing their extra engine with Luntar to help him and his planet.
Exactly.
Okay, back to share my food.
My blankets.
My branch trimmer.
My stilts. Jerry, hand me one of your blankets.
Oh, wow. Thanks.
Here, take half my sandwich.
Thanks for sharing, guys.
So, Carly, I think the next time your little sister asks to play with Patches...
You should share him with her. Whoa! Thanks for sharing.
Sorry to leave you hanging like that.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. Always remember, kids, God made you special.
And he loves you very much.
Bye!
Houston, I need a bathroom.